Technology has become an inseparable part of our daily lives. From the way we communicate and work, to how we learn, shop, and even relax, technology is at the heart of everything we do. In just a few decades, the world has witnessed an unprecedented transformation, driven by the rapid advancement of digital innovation. But with great progress comes great challenges. As we dive deeper into the digital age, we must ask ourselves, how is technology shaping our world? What are the impacts on society, education, work, and even our own privacy? In this video, we'll explore the ways technology has revolutionized our lives and discuss the ethical, social, and economic challenges that come with it. Join me as we take a closer look at the evolving relationship between technology and our world, and how this relationship continues to redefine our future. Technology has profoundly shaped human history, transforming the way we live, work, and connect. Key milestones in technological evolution include the invention of the internet, which revolutionized global communication and information sharing, and the rise of smartphones, making information and connectivity accessible anytime, anywhere. Artificial intelligence, AI, marks the latest frontier, with machines now capable of learning, problem solving, and even mimicking human behavior. These innovations have not only enhanced productivity but also fundamentally changed our interactions with the world, heralding a future shaped by continuous technological progress. Influence of industrial revolutions. Each industrial revolution has dramatically reshaped society. The first industrial revolution, with the advent of the steam engine, mechanized production and transformed agriculture. The second revolution introduced electricity and mass production, revolutionizing industries and urban living. The third, driven by computers and the internet, ushered in the digital age, connecting the world like never before. Now, the fourth industrial revolution, led by AI, automation, and advanced technologies, is reshaping industries, economies, and our daily lives, with smart systems and data-driven innovations impacting everything from work to healthcare. Each phase has fundamentally altered the fabric of society, driving progress and change. E-learning, a global transformation. Online education platforms have revolutionized learning, offering flexible and accessible education to people worldwide. During the pandemic, e-learning became a lifeline, enabling students and professionals to continue their education remotely. Platforms like Coursera, Udemy, and Zoom made it possible to attend classes, acquire new skills, and connect with global communities from home. This shift has democratized learning, breaking down geographical barriers and making quality education more accessible, while also encouraging the development of personalized and self-paced learning experiences. The pandemic accelerated this transformation, marking a permanent shift in how education is delivered. AI tutors, AR/VR technologies, and educational software are revolutionizing modern classrooms. AI-powered tutors offer personalized learning experiences, adapting to students' needs and providing instant feedback. Augmented and virtual reality, AR/VR, create immersive learning environments, making complex subjects like history and science more engaging and interactive. Educational software, from language apps to coding platforms, enhances learning with dynamic, self-paced lessons. Together, these tools are transforming education by making learning more accessible, interactive, and tailored to individual students, bridging gaps in traditional education and enhancing the overall learning experience. The digital divide. The digital divide refers to the gap between individuals and communities who have access to modern technology and those who do not. This divide affects education, job opportunities, and access to information, with underserved populations often in rural areas or lower-income regions lacking reliable internet and digital tools. As technology becomes increasingly essential in daily life, the digital divide exacerbates social and economic inequalities, leaving many without the resources needed to succeed in a digital world. Bridging this gap is crucial for fostering inclusion and equal opportunities in the modern age. Automation and AI, transforming industries. Automation and AI are revolutionizing industries by increasing efficiency, reducing costs, and enhancing productivity. Robots and AI systems now perform tasks ranging from manufacturing to customer service and data analysis. While these advancements drive innovation, they also raise concerns about job displacement as machines take over roles traditionally held by humans. However, AI also creates new job opportunities in tech development, maintenance, and other emerging fields. The challenge lies in balancing technological progress with workforce adaptation, ensuring that employees can transition to new roles in the evolving job market. Remote work revolution. The rise of remote work, accelerated by the pandemic, has transformed how businesses operate. Telecommuting offers numerous benefits, including flexible schedules, improved work-life balance, and reduced commuting time. It has also expanded job opportunities beyond geographic boundaries. However, challenges such as maintaining team collaboration, managing productivity, and ensuring cybersecurity have emerged. While remote work is here to stay, companies must adapt their strategies to address these challenges and create sustainable work environments for the future. The gig economy. Technology platforms like Uber, Fiverr, and Upwork are reshaping the way people work, giving rise to the gig economy. These platforms allow individuals to find flexible, short-term jobs or freelance gigs, offering freedom from traditional employment structures. Workers can choose when, where, and how they work, often supplementing their income or turning gigs into full-time careers. However, this model also presents challenges, including lack of job security, benefits, and protections for workers. As the gig economy grows, it is transforming labor markets and redefining the concept of work in the digital age. Telemedicine, a healthcare revolution. Telemedicine has rapidly expanded, allowing patients to consult with healthcare providers online and receive remote monitoring. This growth, accelerated by the pandemic, has made healthcare more accessible, especially for those in remote or underserved areas. Patients can now access medical advice, prescriptions, and follow-ups without visiting clinics, reducing travel time and exposure to illness. Remote monitoring technologies enable real-time health data tracking, improving chronic disease management. While telemedicine enhances convenience and accessibility, it also presents challenges in ensuring privacy, security, and equitable access for all patients. Wearable tech, tracking health in real time. Wearable tech, such as fitness trackers and smart watches, is revolutionizing personal health management. These devices monitor physical activity, heart rate, sleep patterns, and even stress levels, providing users with real-time insights into their well-being. By helping people set fitness goals, track progress, and receive health alerts, wearable tech promotes healthier lifestyles and early detection of potential health issues. As technology advances, wearables are playing an increasingly vital role in preventive healthcare, offering a convenient and personalized way to monitor and improve overall health. AI and healthcare, revolutionizing medicine. AI is transforming healthcare through advancements like AI-driven diagnostics and robotic surgeries. AI algorithms can analyze medical data with incredible accuracy, detecting diseases such as cancer earlier and more precisely than traditional methods. Robotic surgeries allow for minimally invasive procedures with enhanced precision, reducing recovery times and complications. AI-powered tools are also improving patient care through personalized treatment plans and predictive analytics. While AI enhances efficiency and outcomes, ethical considerations and ensuring patient safety remain critical as AI continues to revolutionize medicine. Connection versus isolation, the social media paradox. Social media platforms offer unprecedented global connectivity, enabling people to stay in touch, share experiences, and build communities. However, this constant connection can also lead to feelings of isolation and loneliness. The curated nature of online interactions often fosters comparisons and a sense of inadequacy, highlighting the paradox where social media connects us but can also alienate us from genuine human relationships. Mental health, the impact of online interaction. Constant online interaction has a significant impact on mental health. While social media can provide support networks and instant communication, the pressure to maintain a digital presence, fear of missing out, FOMO, and exposure to cyberbullying can lead to anxiety, depression, and low self-esteem. The need for validation through likes and comments further complicates users' psychological well-being, making a balanced approach to digital engagement essential. Fake news and misinformation, social media's role. Social media has become a powerful tool for spreading information, but it also contributes to the rapid dissemination of fake news and misinformation. Algorithms prioritize engagement over accuracy, allowing misleading content to reach vast audiences quickly. This not only skews public perception, but also fosters distrust in traditional media and creates echo chambers where false narratives can thrive unchallenged, making it crucial to improve digital literacy and fact-checking practices. Cybersecurity and privacy concerns. As technology advances, so do cybersecurity and privacy challenges. With the rise of data breaches, cyberattacks, and hacking, businesses and governments face significant financial and reputational damage. These breaches expose sensitive information, disrupt services, and threaten national security, making robust cybersecurity measures essential. As we've explored today, technology is a powerful force shaping every corner of our world. It has brought about incredible innovation and opportunity, but also new challenges and questions we must address as a society. From the ways we work and learn, to how we safeguard our privacy and build sustainable futures, technology is a tool, and its impact depends on how we choose to use it. The future is in our hands, and as technology continues to evolve, so must we. It's up to all of us to ensure that we use these tools to create a world that is more connected, equitable, and prosperous for everyone. Thank you for joining me on this journey through the intersection of technology and our world. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more discussions on how technology is shaping our future. Until next time, stay curious and stay connected.